Good morning, guys. I'm here with Jasmine at Paris Spaghetti. Today is October 30th. It's Teresa's birthday! So we're running errands, but before we go out, we stopped by Paris to get something to eat. I'm conflicted. I don't know what to get. I either want this sausage bread or ham and cheese bread because it's like so soft. Wait, actually, that looks good too. Oh my god. Wait, I'm gonna get this. Final answer to this. This one looks bigger though. Hello, guys. Oops, sorry, it's kind of dark. But me and Jasmine just got Teresa's gift. We got her perfume from the plaza in Hongdae. It's by SW19 Fragrances. Teresa really likes the scent, so we got her like the orange, tangerine-y, citrus one. Oh my god, this car, like you're supposed to wait, what the heck? Yeah. So now we're headed back. I'm like still kind of hungry, so I might get another little snack from Paris. Hello, guys.
Oh my god, Nana's
being
colder. Oh no,
it was that. Me, Teresa, and Jasmine are now going to eat shabu shabu for Teresa's birthday.
All you can eat.
Yay. So with the original trio.
Yes. Strongest soldiers.
Happy birthday, Teresa!
This is so
surprise!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday,
dear Teresa! Sit at the head!
Happy birthday to you!
Yay!
Wait, you said you were tired! I actually didn't know you guys were calling. Yeah. No, because you all
dumped
her message.
That was just a lie. It was just a lie. Yay. Are you so happy?
I am happy.
Yay.
Oh, we had this message. It was this message.
Oh,
yeah.
Wait,
what is everyone's
favorite
and everyone loved it?
Good job, everybody. Good job. Thank you for not answering. Yay. I'm so excited. I've never had shabu shabu before. Yeah, I don't know how to eat it. What am I supposed to do? Just put everything in there?
Yeah, but not everything.
Not everything?
Not all of them.
Okay, okay. Okay, so far, so good.
Goodbye.
The mandu is really good. Oh, I had some like fillers because I'm so impatient. So I was eating like the already pre-made stuff. But we got our pot going. Okay, I put a few pieces of pork in there. Let's try it.
I think I like it.
Okay. I'm gonna dip it in the I mix peanut sauce and chili oil. First of all. Interesting.
No.
I like the sauce, so I think it tastes good because I like the sauce.
It covers the taste.
Not bad actually,
right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Not bad. Wait, this smells. Yeah, I'm like actually like steaming. Hi guys.
I'm like, so full.
Like you didn't like it to that extent.
I could eat more, I think, but
I'm gonna get more beef. Let's get more beef.
On our way to our second destination of the night.
We're going
to a little wine bar. Mm-hmm. And then we're gonna do the cake there.
Yay. And you can draw on the wine glasses here.
Yeah, that's the most exciting part. So excited. Teresa, you look so pretty today. But you look pretty every day.
But you woke up before her?
Hey.
Oh, why is this so after we draw on it, I'll use a picture.
Yeah, yeah. Teresa, show which wine we got.
I don't know the name of it. But she said it was sweet.
Bell. Yeah. Oh, Moscato. Moscato is sweet.
Got the sweet.
Yay. Okay. Everybody's decorating their glass.
Okay, I really don't know.
Let me see, are you done? That's cute. Show the other side. My knee. Aww. Love it.
That's like wine.
Yay, Teresa's first American legal drink.
Yeah, even though I'm in Korea.
Even though she's legal here, but she's not legal in America. Yeah, but now she is. Thank you, Titi. By the way, this is my glass. I wanted the bows to be pink, except the pink marker wasn't really working. Oopsies.
You gotta swish it around.
Show yours, Matt. Very cute.
A tree.
That's really nice. That's nice. That's nice.
You're so pretty. Happy birthday!
Nice! Thanks! Oh my god, who got the bow idea?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Wait, I lost the sun, guys. I want to spray it right now.
Wait, there's more inside.
Oh.
There's like more stuff. Oh. Oh.
Midnight!
Yeah.
I'll give a whole haul.
Yeah, give a haul.
Yeah.
Try the fans.
This is an essence.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Well.
Well.
This is a perfume cream. Whoa.
Whoa.
Whoa. This is a body scrub. Whoa. Whoa. And this is also a body scrub. So who wants to do the body scrub for me tonight? Can I come over and do my body scrub for me?
Yay! Do you like it? Do you like it?
Yay. Yeah, you guys know how much I wanted this set.
Cheers! I forgot to mention, but that place we just went to was called Develop. It was like a cute little wine bar. You got to decorate your glasses. It was very cute. Oh, we've been here. Antique
yeah,
coffee.
I don't like it.
It was not good.
This shit is so sweet. It and was they also so make everyone order one drink and yeah. It's like 8,000 each.
It was so creamy too. Like they put so much cream and sugar in their desserts.
I would never go back.
Yeah, to be honest, it wasn't good. But yes, now we are on our way to Sincheon to do Norebang. We're gonna meet Nicki and Allen.
Wait, I really wonder when Allen sings by himself though. Like
he sings Enchanted.
Okay, not what I heard, but like Enchanted.
He sings Enchanted by Taylor Swift.
That's
crazy. It's funny.
I feel like Allen is the type of person that really knows how to get into his feelings.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Seems like a very sentimental type.
How was your birthday so far, Teresa?
It was so fun. They surprised me.
Were you really surprised?
I was actually.
Oh, yay.
But like, honestly, I was just like, oh, everyone's tired. But it was like so understandable. But, like,
yeah.
When did we come back home last night?
Us?
Yeah.
Maybe like 2 or 3, I don't know.
Oh, no, we came back past 3. We left the club at 3.
Oh, okay, then maybe like 3:30.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But like, and some of them came home at like 6.
Yeah. Them too.
Yeah.
Them too.
So I was very thankful.
Yay, I'm so glad you're happy. Yay.
I'm so happy. Look at this, they got me a gift.
Yeah, no, we put it in here. We put it in this box as a joke.
Oh, really?
We have the actual like bag for you at home.
Oh.
No, it's because,
damn, they ordered something.
No, yeah. We like, me and Jasmine went to the plaza.
This is the fragrance I
in Hongdae.
Really wanted.
Yeah.
It's by the brand SW19.
SW19.
It's their 3 p.m. scent.
Yeah.
So excited.
I tried it. It smells really good. Yeah.
It does, right? It's like citrusy and stuff.
Yeah.
I really like
no,
it.
But I put it in. Me and Jasmine were like struggling trying to put it in like a bag. I was so like obsessed. Because like I never carry tote bags unless I'm like
going shopping or something.
Going shopping or I'm doing like work because I have my laptop. So I was gonna carry like my black tote bag, but then I was like, that's so sus.
This is honestly like, this was so sad.
Okay, so then I.
Yeah. She wears this bag a lot. Okay.
I put it in my Uniqlo bag, but like not really. I only wear this like when I'm shopping.
That's kind of true. But so, I don't like suspect.
Yeah, I'm surprised.
You wear it a lot.
Okay, I'm. That's good though.
Or I've seen you wear it.
Okay, that's good. But. Yeah. I was surprised that you didn't suspect anything, so that's good. Yay!
I'm such a successful birthday.
done with karaoke. Now we're at McDonald's, of course.
I got 100 on Type of Girl. I just thought I would let everybody know that. And then, okay, McDonald's haul. I got chicken nuggets. And I got mozzarella sticks. I've never had the mozzarella sticks, so. And then fries, of course.
It just looks like shit.
Wait, it looks so hard.
It looks like a chicken finger.
Show the fans, show the fans. I think it looks fine.
Hello. Good
evening,
yes. I was like, it's not morning. Today is October 31st. Happy Halloween. It's currently like 6:50 p.m. Oh my god, they're playing this song again. I'm here with Matt. Say hello. And Nick. Say hello. We're here watching some busking. Well, they just ate at Preppers over here. Diet food. And we're watching this group dance. They're dancing at 7 though, so 10 more minutes. And then I'm gonna meet the girls later for dinner. And then, not sure what we're doing after that. We wanted to go out, but they don't really want to go to Hongdae, so. And Itaewon obviously is not the move. And Applejung is so far, and it's closed. So it's either Hongdae or nothing. We also thought of like watching a movie, like a horror movie. But that's also like, none of it's playing right now. Like no like horror movies are playing right now, which is sad. But yeah, for now I'm just waiting for them.
You don't really celebrate Halloween.
Braised chicken, because Wen wanted to eat braised chicken, so we're all here celebrating Teresa's birthday again. Show them your haircut.
No,
don't be shy. Don't be shy. You look good. You look good.
Okay.
Yes, yes. Very, very fine. Very sharp. Wen, say hi.
Hello.
We've got Wen, we've got Jasmine, and we got Teresa.
No, you have May.
You were in it already.
Oh, wait, did
oh my god, not everything's about you.
Yeah.
Okay. Wow. I'm so excited. Wow. I'm so excited to
okay,
eat.
Can I eat now?
Yes,
can I eat now?
Yes, yes, you may.
Do you care if I use
please,
mine?
Please, please. Please also fill mine as well. Thank you. Thank you.
Wait, you guys
that's what you did.
America's really
in the aftermath, I'm so full. This one was apparently mild, and then that one was the spicy one. But they said that they taste the same, so me and Wen just ate this one. Wen's feeling the spice though. He's feeling it.
I'm thankful.
Hello guys. I'm now in Hongdae with Nick and Alan because no one wanted to come out for Halloween. They're all being lame. So me, Nick, and Alan are going to a pocha to meet Nick's friends. It's crazy in Hongdae right now. Well, not that crazy, but they're just, everyone's dressed up. I ran out of costumes, so today I'm just a schoolgirl. Very basic and simple, because I had no more costumes. People have very creative costumes.
Go to movie.
Hello everybody! I forgot to update, but I'm here at a pocha today.
Not yet. Have you uploaded anything yet?
No. Introduce yourself. Oh? Introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Michelle.
Hi, I'm Nancy.
You're already in it. Yes, Victor once again. Say hi. Say your name.
I'm Santiago.
Hi. Say your name. Introduce yourself.
I don't want to say my name because then I'm going to lose.
Oh, everyone said their name! Wait, everyone said their name! Oh! Everyone said their name!
Oh! I didn't mean to!
They all said their name!
No!
They all said their name!
Just drink!
Oh, that was the rule.
It's a roll. We're playing kings, but without the cups, so it's just not kings cup, like it's just kings. We made a roll where if you say your name, you have to take a shot. We didn't even mean to do that though. It's just for my vlog. Anyways.
Genius.
Wait, what is this place called?
88?
Battery 88. Okay. Doing the punching bag again. Nick is going. New haircut and everything. Oh, that was good. Okay, Al. Oh, wait. Yeah. Oh, me?
Oh, I'll go. Okay, you go. Okay, Elise's turn.
That was really bad.
You have the one. Oh, yeah.
That was really bad. I can do better than that. I've definitely hit it harder than that. Alan, let's go. 18 seconds. Woo! Oh. 9, 5, 4, 2. That was good.
Try to beat that.
Redemption. What did I get the last time?
You got like 8,900. Oh, I don't remember. Wait, it's a cool number, Ali.
How much?
8, 8, 8. It's a cool number.
8, 8, 8.
8, 8, 8.
Wait, I can do